see anybody in front of me because I turned my camera on just now. But this is Trail 10 out by Hughes Springs, what I would call the far end of the park. This trail is just ridiculous. Ouch! I remember it from like 2 years ago we took this. For whatever reason, these guys felt they need to take it again, I don't know. Clearly, you've got no idea what's anywhere near in front of you. Besides branches. I guess in some respects, it's a way to get a rest. I'm just in first gear. This is, Ivor in front of me. Holy cow! At all times. The shade of the damp ground versus the dust and the sunlight in my face. Wash my lungs out after this. Thank you. hard to see, huh? This is brutal with hardly any rear brake. And I've got my foot tilted as far as I can. At last, the sun to our back. Trail 4, up by Goat Mountain, and this will cross the fire road, some other trails, and come out by Cedar Camp. We're going to go behind Cedar Camp. Ugh. Man, that stuff is tight. Great, yeah. Eh, a bunch of old guys whining about the conditions, no doubt. Can you hear what they're saying?
What?
Can you hear what those guys were saying? Loving this hydraulic clutch I put on. I'm not getting arm pump at all from having to feather the clutch in this tight stuff. Ducks.